got the leather feet, you got the leather helmet, you got even the little goggles. I mean, this stuff's always lost, you know. And then when it's exposed to the elements too, sometimes these have stains on the clothes. A lot of times here the suit looks in great shape, everything looks intact for the period. The condition on this is phenomenal for a 1928 piece. I mean, this is as good as you get. Let me ask you, how much did you pay for this piece?
I paid $500 for it.
Really? Did pretty good. $1,600, $1,800
in this piece. Really think I can
get $1,600 on it? That's what I put on it in my store.
How much you give me for it?
So you're saying if I was going to buy this, I would pay...
I love doing business with Johnny. I get his expert opinion, and maybe I'll get a little...